Are you ready for the truth?
Uh-huh.
Can you handle the facts?
We'll see.
About stuff they don't teach you in school.
Such as... There are no strawberries in a Burger King strawberry shake. Over 50 chemicals are used to create its strawberry flavor.
Is that true?
These aren't opinions.
Lindsay Lohan has a freckle on her lip.
Ugh.
And it's not what everyone wants you to hear.
The country with the most nuclear weapons of mass destruction in the world is... the United States of America.
For the next half hour, these are...
10 things nobody probably told you about. Up first, condoms.
Condoms?
Yeah, condoms, otherwise known as...
rubbers!
Ponchos, car covers,
the flying saucer.
How old do you have to be to buy a condom anyway?
16.
Actually, there's no age minimum.
Are you serious?
The Supreme Court has ruled that it is illegal to prohibit minors from buying condoms. That means anyone under 18 can buy them too.
Yeah, we need condoms.
Condoms.
Yeah, quick!
In 1977, this rule became law in the case of Carey versus Population Services International. In this landmark case, the Supreme Court ruled that the state could not stop minors from protecting themselves.
You mean from things like AIDS, herpes, STDs?
Yeah, the usual suspects.
Supreme Court Justice Stevens was way into condoms. He said that trying to prevent sex by taking away condoms was like trying to prevent people from riding motorcycles by taking away helmets. And everyone knows you should never ride without a helmet.
Anyway, did you guys know that there was a famous political leader who illegally sold condoms as a teenager?
Who?
Bill Clinton.
Martin Luther King.
Ashton Kutcher.
He's not a famous political leader.
But he's so hot.
Time's up. The answer is Malcolm X.
I was gonna say that.
Yeah, right.
Malcolm X was a fierce leader in the civil rights movement of the 1960s.
Don't blame a cracker in Georgia for your injustices. The government is responsible for the injustice.
But as a teenager in 1941, Malcolm X sold condoms on the side while shining shoes in a Boston dance hall.
I want you to get together.
I guess back then, young Malcolm was making a living.
By any means necessary.
While we're on the subject of having an important impact on society...
Yes, go on.
Let's talk about number two on today's list. Video games.
I don't play video games. I heard they can turn you into a serial killer.
I heard you can go blind.
Well, people mostly say that video games are violent.
They have a lot of sexual references in them.
It's better to go outside and, like, play baseball.
Well, all of that may or may not be true. But here's something nobody probably told you. In May of 2003, two researchers from the University of Rochester published some very interesting findings in Nature magazine.
Never heard of it.
Yeah, well, Nature magazine is to scientists what Sports Illustrated is to jocks.
Oh.
So what did they find out?
Well, they discovered that people who play action video games can process visual information more quickly and can track 30% more objects than non-video game players.
Which means what?
Which means your ability to pay attention to more than one object at a time could improve 30%.
So what you mean is, when a video game player is driving down the road, instead of just seeing what's in front of them, they can see the guy with the weird headband jogging on the side of the road, the A-track going into their stereo.
Exactly. All the stuff in their peripheral vision. Now these findings suggest that video games could be used to help visually impaired patients see better, or to train soldiers for combat.
Or turn you into a serial killer.
Well, I don't know about that. But most of the people being tested did get sore thumbs. When we come back, we've got tattoos.
Ouch.
Islam.
Hulam?
And the sport of NASCAR.
Holla. As 10 things nobody probably told you about continues. I see you, baby.